Actually, you know what? Let's get the tower real quick, because we didn't grab it while we were here. I'll go grab it and regen my freaking arrows and everything.
Stones, this tower reborn, as am I.
All right.
Wait, David.
Here in the east, if it meet, you know what that means. Hit him from the side.
Skulking around in the dark and surprising Uluk little pink skin. But I see you now, and you'll suffer.
I need reinforcements!
You're not at me that way! So thick skull, you try to get it! Crushing! Bullets to this! I will have more revenge next time!
There is no next time, buddy.
A symphony of broken bones and rent flesh.
That guy is way too ecstatic. That's okay. I might actually let him kill me a couple more times just to get an epic rune. Alright, let's continue the playthrough. Had to use the restroom.
But all these towers of silver,
they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
That one doesn't connect to anything. I really don't want fertilize or throwing daggers. Is this one impact? Getting impact then. Alright, so we have 30 points. I want to upgrade the sword. There's a rune there we didn't grab either. Let's go ahead and fast travel here. Ah, that's because we died here. Okay. Get cleaved, bitch. Yeah, eating like hamburgers or whatever and trying to game at the same time is a little bit difficult, so. Especially when you're playing Shadows of Mordor.
It's standing around waiting for some bloodletting. Ranger, if you're out there coming for you, I'll be distracted.
Climb this area, thank you.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away?